Jenny, how close are you to Christmas?
Not very close.
Like, for real, for real?
Yeah, for real, for real.
I want to share something with you. And you know this is where I get in trouble. I talk too much.
So do I.
But I need you to keep this with you. Mm-hmm. Not Cody, not Nicole. Mm-hmm. This is a Dani and Day moment, okay?
Okay.
She has a power.
She does? She told you?
No, I was standing next to her when she got it.
Nuh-uh, you swear?
So, she has whatever, the one that's shaped like a Mickey Mouse head, The circle one. So she was standing there with a piece like this. I knew I wasn't going to get it. Uh-huh. And they said it was one power left. Uh-huh. So my strategy is whoever's going to come, they're going to have to deal with my hands. So I was doing this the whole time, Blocking them from coming in. So she comes over with the piece, and I see her fitting it in. So I step back, and when she gets it in just a little bit, I do it like this. Bow! And she goes, mm-mm. And I heard her. I had to make her talk. And she goes, mm-mm. And she hits me back.
Oh, my God, people!
She hits me back. And so she goes like this, and I put my hands in there to, like, try to block it because I want to get her to talk more, just to be careful, just to make sure. And so finally she gets it in there, and then I put my hands around it, and I see it fits perfectly. She puts her hands around it, and then she goes, that's it. That's it, right? That's it.
She said that?
And then that's when they said, the third power has been used. And that's when I jumped. That's how Enzo ended up stepping on me, because I jumped to the other side of the room, and he came walking over and jumped on my head. That's how that went down. She has the third one.
Oh, man. Okay, so how long do we think that these are? David just won't confess to you that he
won't confess.
We need him to confess, because if he could tell us how long it is, then we know how long we have for her to have hers.
I knew I couldn't win it. The first two were up. So I just stood there because I knew that podium was empty. And I was like, whoever has it, they're going to have to, I'm going to have to hear them talk. I'm going to make them talk.
Oh, man.
Dani, you cannot.
I won't. I swear to you. I don't know if I can, I don't think I can put Enzo up. Like, I would feel so guilty. Like,
I know.
We're tight with him.
I know.
Like, that's just something, like, he's not the type of person to be like, yeah, I know I'm safe. It's fine. Like, he's not like that. You know that.
I know.
Memphis would be pissed too. Oh,
man. I genuinely don't know. I'm in a very compromising situation because I want to be loyal to you, but in this game, I also don't want to throw away one of my numbers.
No, I get it. Yeah.
So what do I do?
I have to have somebody offer themselves as a pawn.
Yeah.
So.
She told me that she came to you when you first got HOH and was like, what do I need to do this week to make it an easy week for you? Is that what she said to you?
I don't remember her saying that.
So she told me. She said, I went up there and I told her, like, whatever I need to do this week to make it easier for you.
Maybe, but I don't remember if she did. Maybe I can have, like, I'll try to feel everybody out, and then maybe I'll talk to Christmas and have, like, a deep, like, conversation with her, like, a really serious one, and be like, I'm freaking out. I think Davon might use it. I don't know what to do. Like,
because I think she coming.
Like, what should I do?
Yep.
Should I do that?
I don't know.